Iran launched 5 days of large-scale military exercises on Monday in a bid to raise the level of preparedness of the Iranian armed forces in the event of any possible foreign aggression. Our correspondent Hisham Wanas has the details.
The exercises, which are taking place in the Strait of Hormuz and along the coast of three southern provinces of Iran, are expected to last 5 days, until December 25th, with the presence of units of the land, naval and aerospace forces of the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps. Tehran assures that the message of this exercise is to defend and protect national security, as well as the peace, friendship and comfort of its neighbors. Iran has the military capability to protect its national interests, its security and the security of the neighbors in the Persian Gulf. So the Iranian authorities want to show its neighbors through these drills that there is no need for foreign military presence in the area, especially that of the United States, and the country of the region are solely responsible for ensuring their security. The exercises were anticipated by a maneuver carried out by the Iranian armed forces over the Bushehr nuclear power plant in southern Iran as part of preparation to boost the country's air defense capabilities, a drill to test the Persian country's anti-aircraft defense, especially after recent threats by the Israeli occupation force to carry out possible airstrikes against Iran's nuclear facilities. Israel does not have the military capability to carry out a military attack against the Iranian nuclear program and its very facilities, because even though it has the support of the United States, I don't believe that it will proceed to commit such an adventurous move since, given the great dissuasive capacity of the Iranian armed forces, any Israeli attack will have serious repercussions for the Israeli entity. Iran reaffirms that it is not seeking war with any country, but warns that it will respond to the slightest intention of undermining its national security. To this end, Tehran saying is preparing its armed forces to protect its nuclear plants, operating for peaceful purposes, while seeking through the Vienna negotiations to revive the nuclear pact on the basis of a full and effective lifting of U.S. sanctions.